terms of multiplication. Children, we can define the terms used in multiplication as: the first number is called multiplicand. Multiplicand means a quantity which is to be multiplied by another number. As you can see, this number is multiplied by 4. Okay? Now, the second number is called multiplier. Multiplier means a quantity by which a given number is to be multiplied. Okay? Now, the number which we get after the multiplication is called product. Okay? This is the result of multiplication. Okay, children?